not natural. The sound of the dragon is very low and comes from the diaphragm. You will note that the movements are continuously flowing, much like the movements of the dragon. The stance that is used here is an internal training stance, and the toes are pointing inward in the stance, and the knees are pointing out. This form originally came from the Shaolin Temple, and is an advanced form in which the student is taken from the external into the internal fighting techniques. The snake movements. Notice the position in which the hand is held, and also notice the movements are very rapid. The blows are directed to the soft, vulnerable areas of the body, including the eyes, face, and throat. This next section is moving into the tiger techniques. Again, notice the use of the vocalization with the double tiger strikes and single tiger strikes. Now we move into the movement of the leopard, in which the movements are more rapid than the tiger. And this section is followed by the movements of the crane. Again, the use of the vocalization is shown here. Again, these techniques are very similar to those that are used in the tiger crane form. Here we have the element gold, and this element involves slow, strong, stretching power, with emphasis on the delivery of this power from both arms. The element wood is performed with the entire forearm locked. Movements are made with the shoulder. Here is the element water. With these movements being made with the arms extended, this movement is much like a wave striking an object. The element fire is a straight punch delivered from the side stance. Power here comes from the action of the waist. Finally, we see the movements of the earth with its strong, heavy stance.